and how can you tell? So she came back to the UK before Christmas. She's missed a couple of World Cup races, but she is back now, racing turning safe to 8th place. Jill Cooke's going to need a new race suit after the weekend, I think. It's going to be a little chilly there.